No experiment in our house. della terza. awesome.
It's so good to see all your faces.
Woo!
Sorry, I need some water.
Quench that.
Quench that throat.
She got you with the throat.
So, Scattered. Something that has distanced you from one another instead of bringing us closer, makes us feel isolated and alienated. And I think a huge reason why I wrote these songs is because I felt isolated and alienated in how I was feeling. And so a huge part of this for me, you can start running, is being able to connect with you all and to remind you.
love you, Lord.
Mas
Everybody who didn't believe in me. Papa! Song to those suckers, and this is the reason. Because, and I've said this every night, and I know all of you will be on Twitter or whatever, but I want to talk to you guys because you guys are here with me tonight, right? All right, so in life, just a piece of advice. I'm somebody who's been doing life for like 25 years. I'm just kidding. But there's gonna be a lot of people that present themselves to you in your life that try to tell you no. And that try to tell you, I mean, no sometimes very accept that, but also they're gonna tell you no to your dreams. They're gonna tell you that you're too much. They're gonna tell you that what you envision for yourself is not good enough or not possible. And I just want you, each and every single one of you in here, to know that exactly what you were destined to do, you already know what it is, and if you don't know what it is, you gotta keep following your heart. And I promise you that. Each and every single one of you were made with a very specific purpose for this exact moment right now that we're sharing on this planet, and I know y'all bullshit is fucked up. Okay? So I need you all to understand, if there's anything that you take away from the show tonight, it is your own individual power in the midst of a collective power. Shit that we need from you in this lifetime. That's the only thing that you need to be doing. Don't worry about everybody else. Don't worry about what Fulanita de Tal thinks about you on the internet. Fuck them. Of you're the problem is kind of difficult. Sometimes you are the problem, but you gotta be fair. Sometimes you gotta accept when you're wrong, but at the same time, sometimes people just are rude and unsupportive and not present in your life the way that you need them to be. And it's okay to cut them off. It's okay to keep those boxes.
Exclusive. You gotta do it. You gotta do it.
Her letters. All right, I got one more song for you guys.
No!
Actually, I need water. This last song is about going when it's time.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That's it.
Yeah.
You gotta be sorry. It's already been 2 years, and I don't feel that you trust me like you should.
I couldn't love you.
expect, we expect.